It's also asking for help in finding this missing teenager. Carma is considered an at-risk runaway. She's only 13. She was last seen at Marachik Middle School wearing a green tank top and a gray sweatshirt. That was on Tuesday. Police say she never went home. They have reason to believe she may be heading to Wichita, Kansas.